What's going on, guys? I've been sick for a little while, so not really like a little sick, but kept me from actually punching the bag. But we should be going back to every single day back training. I don't know. I had a weird like chest pain thing going on, so I would feel a chest pain like right here, and it would like keep me from breathing right. So I don't know. I mean, I feel better now, so I guess it was just rest. I might have just been overtraining myself, but just in case y'all wonder where like where I've been, you know, because I've been making I like making my videos every single day, but running in the sun and the heat and then feeling the way I was feeling, throwing up. It wasn't any good, man. Like today I threw up too, but I mean, like, I feel better now. Honestly, I think it's because like I chugged down the creatine, but I haven't been taking my creatine because I haven't been working out. So I mean, like, punching the bag. So you know, but we'll get it back to it. Might have just needed a couple of days of rest, anyways, too. And then I was feeling better, so I started working out again. And the next day, it happened all over again. So I was feeling the chest pain all over, and I was feeling like my heart was racing real fast. So get to, you know, training wise. I think I already hurt my arm, my wrist. Ow. Trying to do like a mid jab, high jab, under, roll. Still feeling a little sick, so yeah. I'm not pushing out like I used to. Just like that. Yeah, I need a break. This is what happens when you take too many days off. You just, you're not able to push out anymore, man. You gotta train this every single day. Just a couple days and look at me. You're all weak. Just gotta keep going. Well, I think so, you know. I don't even know what I'm listening to, man. It's just ringing for something. Yeah, I think that throwing up made me... Like, I feel uncomfortable, you know? And after you throw up, and then your body gets all heated up, and then you start sweating like a motherfucker. That's how I feel right now. I felt like this for, like, the past... It's been, like, 3 hours now. Honestly, I better take today off. And then I tell myself, you know, it's gonna happen. You know, like, who was it? Lomachenko, I think, who fought? No, it was like Triple G. Yeah, it was Triple G. One of his fights, the dude was like sick. He had the flu and he's still fighting and won. So. Crazy, man. Crazy stories. It's like whacking the bag, man. Just
was gonna say, I think that's all I got, man.
Yeah, that's all I got.